has stolen Horace Henry's teddy? Let's find out.